Well, it's this way. Run! Ooh. Really? Nothing? Okay. Let's go this way then. Back around. I swear something was there. It looked like something should have been there. Just 1 second, guys. Alright, everybody, welcome back. I think I found out where it got to go. The other place was definitely wrong. When you first come down, like, there's the boss room right over there. When you come from over here, where you fight the first three of those guys. Then the second set right here, you turn right, there's a boss over there, free check, and you get the bonfire. You come back up this way, and over here, there's two more guys. One of the polearm guys and one of the shield, sword and shield guys. Down here was a divine blessing. And if you see that, you should be right on the way. You just need to find a lever. So let's go find that lever. I think I found the lever. Oh, I didn't. I lied. What's up here? Another one. Alright. Hey, bro. What's a five? I'm not even scared of these guys anymore. After fighting that cleric, I feel invincible. Hey, bud. Let's go. Do your three attacks. Come on. This is how you beat him, even as a squishy little bitch. Just sit here and let him do his three attacks. And get behind him. Let him do his attacks. Yeah. Yeah. Two attacks is good. Boom. Boom. Okay, back up so he's not on the edge and you have more space. Alright, hey, bro, let's go. Come on. Round. Or maybe shouldn't have done something like that. It's kind of dangerous. And I saw that level, what is it? Ah, there you are. Alright. Chains and big wooden stuff, and I feel death coming. I hope we get that guy's help. Old radiant life gem. Nice. Should have attacked that first. Oops. Oh, we're good. Ring of Binding and Human Effigy. So what is Ring of Binding? Let's give that a quick peek before you. Limits HP reduction when hollow. Ooh, that seems like a very good thing to have my hands on. Alright, let's go fight this guy. Now, if he's anything like the other one, should be easier. We got SS Flash plus one because we are awesome. And, yeah. So, let's... fight the douchebag. If he's anything like the other one, we should be able to do this one. He's not anything like that. Ornstein, what are you doing in here? I was gonna fight this. Oh no. I'm gonna wait for him to attack. Okay. Maybe you can dodge that. Do an attack. Let's see if he dodges attack here. Here he comes. Ow, okay, so that hurt regardless. Let's not do that again, and let's do swords. Oh! How do you fight this guy? Man, I couldn't even beat Ornstein by myself. Ah! Oh! You scared the living ever crap out of me! Alright, let's get close to him and see what that does. Hey. Yeah, that looks like it works. Oh, what is that? Look at that! Okay, Smoke. This guy doesn't seem too hard. No. I'm gonna let you back away. You did 2 hits, I did 2 hits. Oh, hi. Hey, look, let's be friends, okay? 3, that was risky. I'm just gonna stick to 2 hits, 1 or 2 hits. Spin. Nope, he's gonna butt slam. Oh, how'd that hit me? Hey, no more butt slams. Yep. Woo! There we go, come closer. Oh. No! Break that tower, you show that tower to the boss. Alright, come on. No. Ah, okay. Do an attack. Get close. Thank God you take forever to do an attack. Oh no! I'm dead. Oh no, I'm not. He's dead. Here, break that pillar. Do an attack. Do something slow. Oh my god, I'm so scared! No. Shit! Oh. I did it! What is that? Who's that? That's a person. What did I just get? Did I get another ring? I did. Strengthens thrust weapon counterattack. Oh, I don't have a counterattack. There's a person there. I'm not going there just yet. He has a weapon. Anyone else hear this weird ass, Alright, let's go. You know what? Yellow. Anyone hear whispering? Are you gonna attack me? It's not letting me click on him, so. Hey. Talk.
Transient being.
Hi.
This is no place for one such as you. Be gone. You are not needed.
I'm not needed.
Transient being. Nothing. You would never make a knight of the blue, and I have nothing more to say. Be gone.
What if I put on a ring? Let's do that. What is this one? Raise maximum HP. What are you? Is it that? Let's just do that.
Transient be gone.
Okay. Nothing, I guess. I don't think these ones right here, I think those ones are more likely to be evil. Hide Knight, Monk Mask, and a Tower Shield. Oh, we're good. Can I? any weapons break this in one hit? Crack loot, alright, orb 3. I'll take a look at that weapon. Alright, was it a weapon? No, tower shield. 30 strength! But look at that, let's see this. Oh, that's nice. This is Sparta! That was supposed to be like a... Shut up. What was the other thing I got? Oh, a helmet, I think it was. Yep. Ooh. Let's put you on. What's my roll? Can I still roll fast like this? Yeah. And you know what? That suits me perfectly. I'll go on the starters. Oh, I need a shield back. Shield up. Bonfire. Woohoo! Awesome. 27. That, what? Okay, we need to travel to Majula. I am, but you know what? I'm making myself beastly. Much better. So I need to drop that a little bit more. Can I use it? Oh, I can use it now. Now I look more like a knight. Now, why is it blue when it's over like that? Is that... Okay, so what's better here? I mean, this gives me more defense, right? See, I'm still having trouble understanding all this stuff. I don't understand what most of it is. Like, the sword at the top, 68 to 90, if I put this particular shield on. Is that my defense against strength? Oh, I see on the right there. I guess this shield protects against piercing damage or something. And magic and fire. Okay. I'll assume that's what I'm supposed to do. Ooh, nice, big. Now all I gotta do is equip that. Oh dude, can I actually use both of these? Dude, get it. Right on. I might do that at some point. Dual wielding mage, dude. Don't freak with me. That's not what I want. I want to put this back. I want to put this on. Now, if I could hold that normally, and not like a mile up in the air, if I can hold it like that without a problem, I think. I don't even look like a chick anymore. Alright, I'm gonna cut to where I gotta go next. Which I think... I just hit the wrong one. Crap! I think it's, I gotta go to that lift now. I'm pretty sure. Alright, see you guys in a minute. Alright, everybody, welcome back. Alright, so, I'm going down this lift now. Yellow. Please don't bring anything down here that's gonna damage me. I just got them fighting my ass off. This won't have much souls to lose. Yuki! Ominous. Mutter. So scared. Another one of you. Well, that's not so bad. Hey. Come This looks creepy as all hell. Waits for jump scare. Bonfire! And a person. Let's go talk to this guy.
What is it?
Girl. Oh, she's a
firekeeper.
I don't
know you, and you don't know me. Things are better that way.
Yeah. Keep talking to me.
You are an odd one.
Hey, we're both girls here.
People keep a safe distance when they see this mask. But you... I'm called Lucatil.
Lucatil.
From the land of Mira to the far east, across the mountains. They say Dran Lake brims with powerful souls. And so I came to claim my share. But what a strange place. Even the rumors did not prepare me. You are an odd one indeed. I've always made a point of avoiding people.
Well, not me.
Well, you've made a point of engaging me. I can see that you are mid-journey. If you require assistance, I will help you. I come from Mira, a land of knights. My sword is always ready. Don't hesitate to call upon me.
Ooh.
Whatever happens, I won't be missed.
Aren't you like the firekeeper or something?
You are an odd one indeed.
Alright, we're done talking. Alright. I'm gonna sit down. Get everything back. What happens if you burn an NFT? I use this item to reverse hollow and also weakens the links to other worlds, preventing invasions and warpage. Peer closely at the effigy and one begins to receive human form. Takes it. Seven effigies? When the hell that happened? I had like one last time. What? Okay. What do you do? Temporary stay. Okay. Let me save that. Temporary boost lock. Proud small. Could keep that. Booster. Use that in there. And for storage. Alright. That's so cool. Okay, I think I gotta go that way. But there's a door back here. I just wanna scope out right quick. Shield up. Alright, I'll take a secret, I'm checking. Nope. 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 Why do they got that there? He's not seen that. Water is so loud. Hey. Yeah, this is a bigger area. Go, bro. Stairs leading to upstairs. What's up here? Blue? Blue. Chest. That would have blown up already if that was a trap that I've been seeing. Knight armor. Ooh. Is it better than what I got? Let's check. Knight? Definitely not. But. If it wasn't such a drastic change in. If it wasn't so drastic change in the stats, I would take it. Yeah. Is there, okay, in the comments, let me know. Is there a way to sell things? Your door. Your broken door, I can't get to you. Okay. I'll go this way, back down here. I think I cleared this area out. Right towards the bottom cave. That's running noise. I really wish I could run really faster. No, there better not be any Hydra-type creatures in here, because I think I'll just quit, if that's the case. Oh, no, there's a pushing. I'm sorry. Hydras are bitches, and I really don't like fighting them, and they're really, really hard to fight. Shield up. Let's go up this cave. No Man's Wharf. Is this like Light Town? Whoa. Can I block that? Can you hit me? Okay. Woo! Hey. You guys again. Check behind all of these, because apparently there's a way or an item. These guys don't seem that hard now that I've actually, you know. Oh. Yeah, no, bro. You hurt a little bit. I'm not gonna waste heal on that. At least I don't have him throwing shit at me anymore. Hey. Okay, that's not even fair. Yeah, you're not getting me. In here. bug me. Alright. There's a thing over here I can really grab, and some guys. Holy crap. Yeah, I don't know what that is, but I... Stop doing that at me! I don't ever tell you not to hit women. It's great. I like how those guys disappear, but these ones don't. What does that tell you? Throwing knives. Woo, finally! Let's jam. I'm wet. I don't think I can get caught from that. Go by him. Dark climb resin. Ooh, let me get his dark damage. Alright. There's nothing here.